So, Mark, you heard about the those jobs lately where you have to like go to the airport? Yeah, we have those. So, we must go to the
We do?
airport. Yeah, we do. So,
Oh, six. Hey,
yeah.
don't mind if I. I'm a little tired. Can I take a nap?
Yeah, you should. Yeah, you should. You should get some sleep so we can. Yeah, you. Okay. You should get some sleep so. Because,
Yeah.
yeah, you're gonna
For
like.
flying.
Yeah, you're flying, so.
Flying.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
See when they get there.
Okay. Oh, someone's calling me. Hello? Yeah? Yeah, this is Stone. I mean, not Stone. My name's Mark. Yeah? Really? Oh my god. Okay, need to go fast. Oh my god, we know. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Dude, Muddy, wake up.
Hey, are we almost there?
Yeah, we are. I
Oh.
just got a call from my friend. He said there's like this zombie outbreak somewhere. You know what? So we need to get to the airport quick. Fly everybody to safety and we'll be good. I heard there's a couple infected.
Are they down by the airport or are they in hospitals?
They might be in hospitals, but they might be spreading to the airport. We need to
Give
arrive
me your
there
phone.
quick.
Give me your phone. Give
Okay,
me your phone.
here. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Okay, I think I
Here's
called
me.
the hospital. Okay, shh. You need to get the infected out of there. Because usually when the nurses go in to check on them, they just bite them and then it spreads on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hello? Hello? It's getting worse than we thought. We need to hurry up. Ah, this gate is closed.
We're gonna have
It's
to do it
worse
the
than we
hard way.
thought.
We need to do it the hard way.
No, that doesn't open. That doesn't open. We're gonna have to go the other way around.
You're
Just
right.
Tokyo Drift. Just Tokyo Drift.
Let's just use the ramp. I know. It's over there. Oh my god. Everybody's
Oh,
shooting
what
at
do we have?
us. They might be
We're just new
infected.
people. They might be infected. They're confused. They don't know what to do.
Yeah.
Makes us jump.
They might. They're probably infected. They're really crazy. What the hell? Why'd they just shoot us? Are you good, man?
Yeah, I'm good, fam.
Oh,
Go
that's my.
find yourself a plane.
Okay, this is my plane. You wanna hop in?
I'm taking my own jet. It's over here.
Okay.
Isn't this your old car? Isn't this your old car?
I don't know, man. I'm just gonna
It's over
fly.
here, and it's like Batman. Wait for me. We have to drive together.
Oh, that's
Fly,
your.
sorry.
Yeah.
Slap Monkey reporting to Slap Monkey. Slap Monkey, keep coming.
Okay.
Slap Monkey.
What?
You
Stop.
need to keep this radio on at all times.
3, 2, 1, go! Lift off, lift off.
Go.
Okay. Take
Things aren't
off.
going so well, and I. Things aren't going so well. I hear one cough.
Get your wheels off so they can.
They are.
Okay, stick together. And we're going to the airfield in
Sandy Shores.
yeah, Sandy Shores
Sandy
Airfield.
Shores.
Not the Mackenzie one, but the
Airfield.
Okay, don't
Sandy
fly into
Shores.
Los Santos because there might be crazy people. Might shoot us down.
You have to get altitude.
Yeah, get altitude so no
It's
one
all
can see
about the
us.
breath. It's all about the breath.
Whoa! He almost crashed into
Oh,
me.
okay. Pawn. We need to. Hold on. Calm down. Calm down.
Okay. Are you
Cool, cool,
sure? Do
cool.
you have any people on your plane, man?
Do you have any air people on your airplane?
I don't think so. No.
Things are getting a little wild in the back of my plane. I'm gonna put in the autopilot and go check it out. Be right back. Bro, no way.
Is there any sign? What did you see?
Okay, so we got this person who feels really sick, and the doc, and we have all the doctors, like, we have it chained down, and we have all the doctors working on him.
Oh my god. He might be infected.
Exactly, which is why we're saying.
Yo. Dude. Oh my god. I'm infected. Oh my god. He's on my shoulder. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! Yo, help me, dude. Help me, dude.
Are you gonna crash?
I don't know. He's just really... I'm just gonna flip everyone.
My zombie escaped. He just made... Ah! No! No!
Go, go, go.
Mayday!
No, don't crash. Don't... Oh my god. He's dead. What do I do? Get off me! Oh my god. He's dead. But he killed everyone on the plane. It's just me. Am I the only one in like this whole entire freaking planet? Holy jeez. We just land safely. So, where the... Heard there's like this cure thing here. Swear to god, if it's not here, I'll be really mad. Where the hell is it? It's supposed to be in here. Whoa, there's people shooting me. Whoa, there's people shooting me. Oh my god, they're crazy people. Somehow I'm back alive. What the hell? But my ship is gone. Okay, let's go. Might be infected. Ah! Just shoot. Keep on shooting. And we'll find the supplies. They're the people that probably stole the cure, so... Let's just steal it back from them. But all we need to do is shoot down all these people. Where's this guy? These people are really infected. I don't know what the hell this virus is caused by. Go. Die. 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 Gah! Stay away. Don't touch me. That was crazy. Okay. There's no one here. Oh my god. Hello? I got the cure for the zombies. What happened? Did you survive in that car? I mean, a plane?
Barely.
What happened? Barely? Okay, come on. There's a plane right here. We can get out to safety.
I can't walk any faster.
Just walk as hard as you can. Just try hard so hard. Okay, come on. I got the cure. So, no more viruses, no more crazy people attacking us, like what just happened there.
But the thing is, we have
okay?
to get back to Los Santos Airport. Yeah, can I take one of the cures?
Yeah. Okay. Here you go, man. Okay, we need to pick up more speed. Okay. Okay, we need to land on Los Santos Airport, cure everyone, and this zombie apocalypse will turn, will be ended. Let's just fly back.
Bro.
What?
These zombies know how to fly.
What?
You probably can't see them, but since I'm like one of them, they're like invisible, sort of. Because like I'm sort of one of them, but not really. They're invisible and they're like flying.
Wait a sec.
And. Wait a minute.
You're a zombie? Abort!
No.
Go!
I'm not.
Abort!
See if I can still fly. I need to get this cured back to Los Angeles.
That guy was a zombie. Oh my god. Ah! Found his car. Probably can break into it. Duh! Okay, got it. Whoa. The crazy people are on me again. Let me go. Ah! Oh my god. I almost got in a car crash. Let me just drive my way out. No music, no. I need to head to the airport. Ah! Crazy people. Let me just set on my GPS. Whoa! They're really crazy. Like, crazier than me. Okay. I'll drive them. Just focus. Go. Head to the airport. Ah! Ah! Oh. You have the cure? Okay. Yeah. I'm really good. Thanks for asking.
Clap. I just called you. You're calling me right now. What was that? Why did you jump out?
I thought you were a zombie.
Bro, I had zombie's features for a second. I'm not a zombie. Anyway, you need to meet me at LSIA. I have the cure and I'm landing.
Okay, let me meet you there.
Okay.
So my friend has like this hacking thing. I don't know why, but you can call and he'll get the call, like those crazy people off of you.
I think his name is like Lester.
Yeah, it's something like that. Yeah, he's my friend. I met him in the,
He's my friend too. I do lots of heists with him and stuff. Not that I'm a bad person, but...
I take it this isn't a social call.
Thank you, my friend.
Problem. I'll get him off your back.
Hey, just saying, where do you want
me to
park the cure?
What?
Where do you want me to park the cure?
Give it to me. I'm heading to LSIA.
I'm gonna park it in the far garage.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, but someone just... it says unknown, and someone just texted me, and it says, watch out. You're alone now.
Oh my god. Who sent you that? Unknown? Does it say unknown?
Yeah.
Don't worry. You're not gonna be alone. I'm coming. Let's just do it like last time.
Unknown just texted me again.
Oh, I see you.
Bad news berries, bad news berries.
Who is this guy?
I'm gonna hang up until you get inside. I'm gonna hang up until you get in here.
Yeah, just stay in there. You're flying, just give me the cure, and then I'll try and like inspect it. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Well, I'm flying.
Okay, give me the cure. Okay, thanks.
Here it is. Give me the shot while I'm flying. Oh, that hurts.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'll just give you a shot.
Wait a minute.
What?
Where's that plane?
What are you talking about?
You know that plane that you landed?
Yeah.
There are still survivors. They probably took the plane's guns.
Yeah, they probably did. I mean, it just disappeared. Like, I don't know where it is. Probably took the plane and, like...
They probably flew to North Yankton.
Yeah. Okay, let me set a waypoint to my radar.
I'm not leaving my city. I'm finding a cure.
I heard the cure was like, we already have the cure, but there's another cure that will like cure the whole entire world. And I heard it was like over here on this GPS, so.
Oh, Titan. I just had an idea. I just had a great idea. You know how Titans are big, huge army jets?
Yeah. Army planes?
Army planes, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
They can sprinkle stuff over the city. I just realized that.
Oh yeah, there's a big, that's why it's like all so big, you know what? To like drop stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna drive steady. The antidote is soft and liquidy. I'm gonna drive steady, straight, and you're gonna unbox all the crates and make it so it's one big huge crate and it pours out.
Okay.
But not yet, because I have to get
over. Whoa!
Sorry,
whoa,
sorry,
that looks
sorry.
So cool.
Okay.
Pretty,
how's it coming?
Pretty good. Boxing them. Trying my best. Oh.
Those zombies are coming at us from all angles. Hold on.
Okay. Whoa! Whoa!
Okay, I think we escaped him. Go back to your job.
Okay. Hey, you're a really good flyer. I just noticed that.
The whole crash down thing was not my fault.
Throw that one back there. Okay. Throw that one. Okay, unbox
here
all the...
Here we go. Hold up.
Okay, I got all the crates. You ready to
okay.
Drop them?
Pull that lever. Pull that lever. We're about to go over the main built city's water supply. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, I just pulled it.
Okay, sweet. It's dropping all over the water supply.
Oh. Well, I think I saw a little bit of it, but can't really see it in this view.
It's kind of invisible.
Yeah.
Now, we have to find a place to hide out for a couple of days.
Let's go. I heard there's a little place in... Let's go in... What was that?
I heard there's a... What was that?
Did you hear that explosion? Okay.
Don't panic.
Okay, what?
Let me see if I can start up the engines.
Oh my god.
Backup
our
engines,
engine
go.
Just blew up. Start it. Okay.
I got him running first.
Okay, head to Sandy Shores. There's like this thing. Slow.
We need to get gasoline for the ship.
Where's that?
It keeps stalling out. Land the gear. We got this.
Okay. Is your engine gonna turn on or no?
We're coming in for a rough landing.
Oh my god! Oh.
Oh. Oh, that was actually a surprisingly good landing.
Yeah.
Oh, now they turn on?
Are you kidding me? Let's just get a new plane if
we can. Where's that gasoline?
I think it's over there in that little thing.
Frick this. I think there's another Titan over there.
Oh, I'll grab my own.
I think so. Yeah, we need to be able to hold more.
Yeah. Yo, see you, man. Thanks.
Whoa.
Bye.
Whoa. We're still talking on air chat, like...
Yeah, we're just gonna talk in mid-air, okay? Okay, I got this, like, little mic that's connected to yours, okay? Okay. Ching, ching,
ching. Do you mean like one of those? Thought Monkey, do you hear me? Copy?
Yes, I hear you. Copy.
Okay. Start going and just follow me.
Whoa!
Hopefully you survived that one too. I'm pretty sure you did, but just in case. You can't do this alone. You need to be in here.
I didn't even see that plane coming. That scared the hell out of me.
Here, hold on. You need to. Oh, that's the door. Do you feel like you need, like, some medicine? Not, like, the cure, but some medicine.
I have some in my.
Okay.
Let me see if I have some in my. Yeah,
I have
a lot.
Before we leave, we need some gasoline.
Oh, I'm good.
We need gasoline before we leave.
Oh, we just stretch.
Do you think you can make the trip? Do you think you can make the trip to get the gasoline, or are you too injured?
Yeah, I think so. What's that cutting sound? Oh, it's probably just... Okay, we got some gasoline,
whenever
right?
You're ready.
Okay.
Okay, yep, we got it.
Okay, head to Sandy Shores, it's on my... Can I fly a little bit? I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Just stop the plane.
We'll fly. You can be the next rescue mission flyer, okay? I'm sure there's gonna be another outbreak somewhere in here, so we're gonna need to swim a little bit more.
Do you see the waypoint on the GPS by any point?
Yep.
Okay. Can you fly there? That's a little hideout that we can go.
Hold on.
There's beer, there's little stuff, there's...
I'm stalling out on purpose so we can save gas.
Yeah, just trying to save gas.
I'm just gonna glide. Wait, are we just dropping? Yes, we're just dropping. Oh, bro, I'm not even blasting.
We have full
gas,
dude. We have full gas.
Who knows how long we'll have full gas?
Cool.
I'm surprised the radio station's still working.
Yeah, let's just listen to some music. Janet, Janet. This is good music.
Yeah. I'm not even wasting gas at all, because I'm not even hitting the gas.
Funny one.
No, I'm not even hitting the gas.
Da-da-ba-da-da. What's this song called? Oh, I like it.
Is night alert recording.
I might download it on my phone. I like this.
Wait, I'll download it before you do.
Don't start. That's right.
Ugh. Oh, we have some major, what is it called? Turbulence.
Okay. Okay, I have the cure. We're gonna jump out of the plane, okay?
We need this.
I'm gonna jump out of the plane. Try and land it at the... Land it at the Trevor's airport. It's pretty close.
You better come pick me up in a car.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. I'm gonna text you. You better text me back.
Yeah, I will. I will.
Okay, we're getting close. See you there. Okay, see you there, bro.
Bye. Thanks for here. So much wind blowing my face.
Start.
Oh, God, that hurt my neck. Ow. Whoa. Whoa. God, what is your problem? How would you hit me? See what I mean about crazy people? Sorry, man.
Shit.
I'm gonna have to borrow this little ride.
I won't be bullied by you.
Let me text my friend.
I will.
I like this music. Oi. Stupid drivers. Push me around. Don't push me around. Oh, I love classics. Ooh. Hey. I love rap. Oh my God.
Hey, you just missed them.
Really?
Once they saw me, they took off running. They thought I was infected.
Really? Did you shoot them down?
No, I didn't shoot them down. They were survivors.
Oh.
They went way too fast and too far.
Okay, let's go back
to our... I think we should go chill out.
Okay. This is my little hideout.
Pick up.
And then...
Let's pick up.
Once we get to our hideout... Oh, thanks. Now we can celebrate. Everything will go good.
No, I've never seen what your face looks like. Hey. I've never really seen what your face looks like.
Oh. Do you see it now?
No. Oh yeah, I do.
Oh, I have my monkey mask on. Let me take it off for you. Touch me. Slow down. Touch me. I'm on too fast.
Nice. Huh?
Do you see my face?
Yeah, I see it.
This has been a crazy adventure.
Not over yet, but it looks like some people are finally driving on the road again.
Yeah. All because of us, the two heroes.
Just because of that one call.
Yeah. If it weren't for my friend, we would have been probably dead.
If I didn't probably drive to the airport. It looks like Sandy Shores is cleared.
Yeah, Sandy Shores is a least popular place and come on, let's celebrate.
You know, I'm just gonna hang out. I'm gonna call some people.
Come on. Come to my house.
How'd you do that?
Like I said, I was a hero. I can do anything. Heroes. We can do anything.
All right there.
You like it? Let's take some shots.
What can I get you?
This is actually the perfect movie for this time.
Yeah.
That'll fix what ails you.
Come on, take a shot.
Eh.
See ya.
Come on, let's celebrate. Let me deposit, withdraw $50 so I can get. Let me change this.
Let's party until our pants fall off.
What do you want? I'm modern? What category do you want? You want modern rock, hip hop, punk? What you want?
I'm taking out 500.
Let's do hip hop.
Sure.
Yo, dance, man. Dance.
Hold up. Hold on.
Come on.
I just withdrawed. I'm just withdrawing 500.
I did 50. Dance, man. Yeah, oh, yeah.
I don't think I can dance.
Come on, give me a high five. Yay, I can't really give you a high five.
Okay. Is this a high five?
Okay.
Is this a high five?
High five. Touch. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that little skit, or a little, zombie apocalypse skit. It took a kind of long time. It was kind of, a little of the parts were kind of boring, because couldn't really cut it. I mean, if we did little cuts in the video, it would be way better, but I can't really do that, because I don't even know how. I don't really have, like, a recorder thing that can, like, do that. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and big thanks to my friend Moody101. He has another, like, gang channel, like, it's called the Snoozy Gamers, or what's it called?
The Snoozy Gamers.
Okay, just search up the Snoozy Gamers, and you'll see them. They post Call of Duty, all that stuff. So, you guys
Let's
might enjoy them.
Let's go for 150
them.
Subscribers.
Okay, yeah. Chill.
We're already at 100. Chill.
And by the way, guys, I love you guys. You've been killing it lately with the subscribers. I haven't really mentioned it yet. But thank you guys so much for all these subscribers. And as well...